I am Mary Rowlandson, born in 1637 and died January of 1711. I wrote and published my most famous writing, The Serenity and Goodness of God, in the time period of colonial literature. My writing is essential because it helps readers to understand the Puritan mind.